This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides me. I mean, I already met you, but, well... Hi!
I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you. Officially.
Remember there being so many construction sites on the Upper West Side? All the criminals. Last night. Here's hoping Tony Stark never sees it. He'd turn as red as that suit of his.
I am sorry that you felt threatened by your encounter, but sausages cannot be...
Okay, gotta love this. Hey, bud.
I have a job for you, if you're interested.
Money the same color. How can you tell it apart?
Just 3 more days for my retirement.
Hey, no jaywalking. I have a job for you, if you're interested.
I back in my day.
I have here a list of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s most wanted criminals. I've been asked to assemble an elite squad of agents to go after them. But since you're here, you could save me a lot of paperwork if you took care of them. Don't worry, I've got something to make it worth your while. What do you say? I have here a list of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s most wanted criminals. Your run-of-the-mill bad guys you're after.
You intend to stop me, mortal? I will destroy you!
Thank you.
back in my day.
You're doing me a favor! Traffic is awful here! Hey! I hope you weren't trying to... all of the money the same color. How can you tell it apart?
Stop in the name of the... Ah, forget it.
Hey, I'm walking here!
That you felt threatened by your encounter. But sausages cannot be used as a weapon.
Thank you. probably get this a lot.
You are awesome!
Those are the most unconvincing costumes I've ever seen.
Hey, do you fancy tagging along on an official S.H.I.E.L.D. road trip? I've just been assigned the exciting task of driving out to the desert to pick up some sort of otherworldly wrench, I think. I haven't finished reading the case file yet. Anyway, if you're free to tag along, I thought we could make a road trip out of it. What do you say? Hey, do you fancy tagging along on an official S.H.I.E.L.D. road trip? Do you fancy tagging along on an official S.H.I.E.L.D. road trip? Thank you. Hey, do you fancy tagging along on an official S.H.I.E.L.D. road trip?
I'm a down on the luck kind of gal. When do I get my superpowers? I swear, nobody's taken this stuff away in years. Borrow. All these years I've been saying.
I don't know if I can do this.
Thank you.
What can you do? Oh, so that's what you can do.
Perfect if it wasn't for all the criminals.
One of the mill bad guys you're after.
You intend to stop me, mortal? I will destroy you!
Those aren't your run-of-the-mill bad guys you're after.
Wow! One day I want to be able to take people's cars for official business.
Cut off one head, two shall take its place, and one is in my belly. Ah.
I swear, nobody's taken that dumpster away in years.
Heavens to Betsy!
A rent-controlled apartment. That's my goal in life.
This job would be perfect if it wasn't for all the criminals. Superhero theme.
The most unconvincing costumes I've ever seen.
Count like
seriously need to revise our heroes for higher clientele.
What's the happy hap?
We seriously need to revise our heroes for higher clientele. It sounded like such an easy job. Take a load of rookie SHIELD agents out on the mean streets of Manhattan and make sure they don't scrape their knees too bad. Except some of those jumped up juniors thought they'd be heroes and ran off to chase bad guys without me. They better not be in too much trouble. My paycheck is riding on this. Time to go round them up. We seriously need to revise our heroes for higher clientele.
Ugh! The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. Slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Agent Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Oh, come on, give me a break! Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
Landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls.
Downloading data now should be on your screen.
Welcome banner for Captain Rogers. It's pretty neat, right?
space front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
If I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming. That'll make me Director Fired. No, wait, that doesn't work. Shield's new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be if I hadn't lost the official Shield signaling flags. And the next Quinjet is gonna be in range for landing any minute now. Can you help me find him? Some kind of, I don't know, a special shield gadget or something that could locate my flags. That'd be really, really helpful. Shield's new aircraft signaling officer, that just...
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
You found him! Whew! Now it's my time to shine. Or, signal, I guess. I just hope I can remember all of my training. Did I mention it's my first day on the job?
Thank you. Romanoff? Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting the phase trace.
See you there.
It was quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swim.
Dr. Banner.
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen, you may want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container?
Gentlemen?
We got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany. 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain? You're up.
Before me.
I said,
not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example. The soldier. A man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
Make a move.
You crave subjugation. Good. black lure of freedom.
I'm glad I got that insurance.
Just doing what needed to be done. Fury didn't tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah, there's a lot of things Fury doesn't tell you.
Where is the Tesseract?
Thought you dead.
Did you mourn?
We all did. Our father.
Your father.
Listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
This is beyond you, Metal Man.
If he gives up the cube, he's all yours. Until then, stay out of the way.
Tourist.
Got this one? That silence isn't...
Enough! Huh? Now, I don't know what you plan on doing here.
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Are we done here?